Our next speaker is, first and foremost, a graphics designer. So at the very least, you can expect great slides from him. But I know he's working also on other projects. He's working on interactions. And he will present us a great device, which he co-created with some of his friends. Please welcome Jakub Koźniewski.
Okay, hello. So I'm going to talk about Dodecaudion, which is the latest project of Pan Generator. It's an audiovisual controller. And a few words of introduction of who we are. Basically, Pan Generator is a new media arts collective that was founded a year ago after the first Media Lab camp in Szalice. And it consists of four persons: Piotr Baszczewski, Krzysztof Cebulski, Krzysztof Goliński, and myself. And we're quite young as a group, but also we've been quite busy during this year. We've made about 11 installations and objects, mostly interactive ones, or at least using some computational or electronic components. We play with interfaces a lot. We are trying to reinterpret them, we're trying to augment them. For example, a case is to create to hack Unitra gramophone with PlayStation camera to allow the audience to run around the gramophone and control the vinyl plate. And also we create new interfaces like the Dodecaudion, a new means of expression. The Dodecaudion allows you to perform live electronic music by expressive gestures and movement of whole body instead of hiding behind a computer screen in that kind of Kraftwerk style. And how it works and how it was built. So the main shape of the Dodecaudion is based on the dodecahedron, which is a platonic solid of 12 faces. And that's where the name came from, because Dode is 12 in Greek. And the skeleton is made with 3D printing, and the faces are laser cut. And we've got really no idea about this stuff, so great thanks to Przemysław Siemiński, who guided us in the process. And there's a very important thing. It's an infrared distance sensor. A disturbing fact about those guys is that they're using often in automatic toilet flushers. I was a bit disturbed by this fact. And in terms of electronics inside the Dodecaudion, there is an Arduino and also some custom PCB electronic circuitry to get data from those infrared sensors. And also there's a Bluetooth inside. So, important thing about the Dodecaudion, it's not an instrument, it is a controller. So it doesn't produce a sound on its own. It's just sending a data, 12 independent values, streamed to the computer where, this data is then dispatched in form of OSC, protocol, which is quite versatile and, supported well with, all applications, that generate sound and live visuals. Lately we had a pleasure to handle a workshop where we've been exploring the subject of creating live visuals and music using the Dodecaudion's data stream, and also there was a first live concert for Dodecaudion and saxophone. And that's the present and the future. We're planning to release the Dodecaudion as a product in following months after some further development under the Hedoko brand. And those guys are quite amazing because they are linking, bridging the gap between technology and design in a very innovative way. Also, the business model is going to be quite progressive since we plan to publish the project under Creative Commons license and MIT licenses. So we're going to sell an object, but the idea is free and open. And that's about the Dodecaudion, but there's more, I think, much more, since that's just a case study of some trend that John Mayer called atoms, bits, and craft. And that's kind of powerful idea. Just imagine all those guys from the open source movement brought together to work on electronic devices and connected with DIY revolution and rapid prototyping techniques. And we should join this revolution, but we should talk. We should talk more, designers with programmers and engineers, just to not get left behind. Since 50 years ago, Charles Percy Snow gave a talk about two cultures, and that how a culture is divided between humanists and scientists and engineers. And we really should you should tear this wall and talk more with each other to create projects like this one. Thank you.